Hi, I'm Dr. Sukhpreet Kaur, working as a consultant pediatrician and neonatologist at Cloudnine Hospital, Ludhiana. First of all, we have to understand this thing that if the baby is found with the white tongue, it is not always oral thrush. It can be because of the feeding also, and it can be also in the cases of the viral infections, for example, herpes infection, and it can also be there in the some bacterial infections like staph infection if it is there. So oral thrush is like a term used for a yeast infection that is spread over the oral cavity, including the tongue, and in that case, white tongue is because of the candidiasis. So in such cases, we have to like continue with the breastfeeding thing. Definitely because of the breastfeeding, it can be seen on the nipple area of the mother that mother can get infection from the baby. For that, candid preparations are there and that can be used, like ointment can be used for like nipple area also and for the mouth of the baby. But breastfeeding can be continued in such cases. So how to know that the mother is also getting that candidiasis infection? So there will be a nipple pain that will be very peculiar one, that is the pinching nipple pain is there along with the skin discoloration and along with the redness of that area. So in those cases, like again, I'll say that the breastfeeding can be continued and the preparations can be given